Mark Gustafson. Dust, I can't say it.
Gustafson.
Tell us how to say your last name, please. But
yes.
Say how you were trying to
tell me. I was just telling all my cousins who are school teachers, say Gus Tuff. Son.
See, yes. Now you'll remember his name. That's why I had to mess it up so you remember. So he is the founder of Story Bikes.
Yes.
So great to have us in the house.
Thank you. What is Story Bikes?
Story Bikes is an electric bike company with a philanthropic mission. And we created Story Bikes because we wanted to get an electric bike that didn't look like an electric bike. There's a whole story behind that. But we didn't just want to create a product. Like, our whole thing was we wanted to create a brand with a bigger purpose. So there's a long story how we ended up with our partners, but for every one of our electric bikes we sell, we donate a bike called a Buffalo Bike through our organization, World Bicycle Relief, Women and Children in Developing Nations. And we actually just got back Sunday night. My two partners were in Zimbabwe, where they donated bikes to the entire school on behalf of Story Bikes. These kids were walking 7 miles each direction to school every day in the dark on the way home. So it's, especially for the girls, it's much safer on a bike. And they actually got a ride home with them the day after they got the bikes to see their experience. And they were dead just being on a bike. And instead of getting home at like 9 o'clock at night, they got home at 7 o'clock at night. And that's just one example of how it just completely transforms their lives.
So you're saying that I can not only look like I'm not breaking sweat when I go out and pretend like I'm riding a regular bike, but it's actually not. And then I also get to help donate and make a difference in people's lives. That's pretty good. That's a good story.
Thinks it's a pretty good story, huh?
Exactly. Yeah. So we were just put in Oprah Magazine's Favorite Thing for Christmas. Mm. It actually helped boost us to speed up our trip that we went to Zimbabwe. So we're in Oprah's magazine's Favorite Things for Christmas.
Congratulations.
Oprah does a pretty good job of speeding things up, doesn't she?
She does. It definitely helps. It's been great. It's been fantastic. Open all sorts of doors.
So tell us about your personal story.
Yeah, my personal story. Mm-hmm. well, I've always been a serial entrepreneur. I've done everything that you can name it. Even also was a full-time firefighter at a time. And what led to Story Bikes and how we got here today was I was actually a former competitive cyclist, traveled everywhere. And a few years ago, my partner and I were in Santa Monica, got on some electric bikes. We're like, man, these are awesome. And like, here we are in the west side of LA, driving everywhere, parking everywhere. And everything out there was like these big, ugly, heavy electric bikes that were $5,000. So I'd been manufacturing fitness patents, all these things, and decided to design a bike. And that was at the same time where we're like, all right, we're doing something cool here. And I'd spent some time in Kenya, some friends been playing rugby, and saw the huge need for mobility globally. Mm-hmm. So we're like, how do we help people get around in our world and be more efficient, help the environment, but more importantly, like, help mobilize people globally? And here we are today.
Double bottom line, I love it. Yeah. So being a serial entrepreneur, what would you say you've discovered that's absolutely most important for entrepreneurs to know?
I think the most important thing is, I think people like are like looking for that idea. Like, all right, they sit in their office, what can I do to make money, right? And it's like, okay, we could have just built an electric bike, and what's the cheapest one? How are we gonna sell the most? And okay, that might work for the short term, but it's like, all right, let's think about the big picture. What's gonna get me excited? What's gonna make me antsy on Sunday afternoon because no one's answering my emails and wanna go in the office Monday morning? And more importantly, it's like, everyone, even here we are in LA, everyone's a dreamer, and Silicon Beach and all these startups. I mean, everyone always talks about their ideas, like, oh, I want to do this, I want to do that. It's like, just take one step forward. Like, all right, tomorrow I may be stuck in my job and I have a family and I have all these commitments. All right, and you want to do this on the side, we'll take 20 minutes tomorrow and knock off one check on that list to move you one step closer to where you want to be.
So what was it about Story Bikes that made you want to check your emails on a Sunday and get to the office on Monday morning?
Yeah, well, it's just exciting because, I mean, most people don't even know anything about electric bikes, know nothing about our mission. And I've done some marketing for other companies or even products I've had, and someone always says something negative or criticizes it. Like, we go to an event, our fundraiser, we do test rides. Like, I've literally never had anyone be like, oh, that's an ugly biker. Oh, that's a stupid
mission. I don't even see where the machine
is.
Where's
so that's what's awesome about it. One, it rides like a regular bike. We have a unique design with our batteries hidden inside the frame. You can actually flip that little there.
I see the little.
And that's where you charge, but even better, there's a USB power output. Charge your phone,
We can charge our phone. Exactly. We don't have a car anymore.
What I tell people is like, it's the other electric bikes, not all of them, but is okay, like living in LA, I want to get to work and I want to break sweat and crank up the assistance. You're just going to pedal. You'll feel like Superman. You'll get there quick. But then, hey, on the way home or the way to the gym, you want to get a workout, you can make it as hard or as easy as you want to. So you're not cheating. You're just getting where you need to go faster.
And what does it retail for?
Yeah.
So we have three different models. This is our what we call our step-through model, which is our more beach cruiser, hotels, office buildings. And we have a really cool like fixie you'd see in Venice kind of bike as well. This is the one that's featured in Oprah's magazine. $16.95. And with Oprah magazine, they're still doing a promotion for Oprah. Just the word Oprah and it's 10% off on our website.
Wow, fantastic.
Yeah. I'll promote that. Again, that was Oprah.
Oprah. At storybicycles.com.
At storybicycles.com. Again, that was Oprah.
Awesome.
Oprah magazine.
That's great.
Yeah, code Oprah.
Code Oprah.
This whole time I thought it was my magnetic personality that got you in the gym at 5 a.m. It turns out it's story bikes.
No, it's actually just getting to see you every morning.
Yeah, right.
I try and beat you, but somehow you beat me every day.
So great. So thank you so much for your innovation.
Yeah, thanks
making
for having
a
me.
Big impact in so many people's lives.
Wonderful. Absolutely. Thank you.
It's incredible. Stay tuned. We'll be back with more in Good Morning, LaLa.